lies in my lyrics.
Lyrics,
coke lines in my parents.
Parents.
No cosigns, but the road signs say Maine. I got my bearings.
Bearings.
Whole milk in my coffee.
Copy.
Bro, give me a topic.
Topic.
I'll flip it at you. What do you think I'm flipping it? Isn't it funny how cats sound copy?
Copy.
No fights, I've been in.
Been in.
Size 30, my denim.
Denim.
Interior cluttered.
Cluttered.
Exterior dented.
Dented.
That major label had to big them out. Wish that I hadn't spent it now. Went up in smoke. Now I'm broke, no cash, so I overdraft that check account. Can't afford no reefer.
Reefer.
Can't afford no features.
Features.
Say my name, used to play in the game. Now I'm sitting up in those bleachers.
Bleachers.
Wrist still not blanging.
Blanging.
Phone still not ringing.
Ringing.
Check my Gmail 40 times a day. No new messages in it.
In
you
it.
Wanna know what's even more? My booking agent was Peter Schwartz. He booked Wiz Khalifa and Mac Miller. And he slept on me, then we divorced. But it's like he never knew me though. Finally told him it was time to go. He said okay, and he told me that my shit reminds him of Coolio. Really, dude? My shit reminds you of Coolio? Is the alphabet full of numerals? Did you dudes forget that I'm super dope? That I'm improving, human spewing, truly moving shit for the dudes and bros? Up in Maine where it's two below and I don't rap about no groupie hoes. You think my shit sounds like Coolio? Fuck. Fucking 10 years of lyrical shit. 3 albums, 2 mixtapes. Dense ass verses and I sound like Coolio.